Hello and welcome to the MOTORWEEK. It's your girl Juma Sheila. We have a lot lined up for you, but first things first, let's take a look at the highlights. So on this show, we'll talk about the ARC Equator Rally that was cancelled, but now it's back. Then later on, we'll talk about the World Rally Championships in Sweden. And in our car profile segment, we'll feature the Ford Fiesta Rally 3 car. The Equator Rally that was cancelled is back after Sikh Union decided to intervene. The Equator Rally is back after Sikh Union Club decided to intervene and take charge of the event set for March 17th to 19th. Surinder Thathi, who was recently appointed by Sports CS Ababu Namamba as the member of the WRC Safari Rally Steering Committee, said Sikh Union Club will run the next round of the Kenya's premier event after it was earlier cancelled citing financial reasons. All the rest of officials will remain in their positions with the addition of Dali Kalsi as the ASN steward. The Equator Rally was to be originally organized by officials under the WRC Safari Rally Group before the government stepped in to dissolve the group. That was a great move by the Sikh Union Club to save the situation. Let's move to WRC Rally in Sweden, where Ott Tanak won. Take a look. Tanak secured his win at Rally Sweden on Sunday afternoon. The Estonian scored his second Sweden success by 18.7 seconds ahead of Hyundai i20N driver Craig Breen, taking the lead of the series by 3 points. Tanak's victory has provided M-Sport Ford with the best possible early season boost. M-Sport had been eagerly waiting for this moment of triumph. Despite their efforts, the team had been unable to secure a victory for 385 days, dating back to Sebastian Loeb's win at Rally Monte Carlo in 2022. That was until Sunday afternoon, marking a historic moment for the British squad as it once again occupied the top step of the podium. Tanak's results elevated him into the lead of the Drivers' Championship, which means he'll open the road next time out of Rally Mexico from 16th to 19th March. Tanak's win elevated him to be the lead driver in the Rally Mexico next month. And in the FIA Junior Rally Championships, William Creighton delivered a stunning comeback win. Let's see how it went down. William Creighton delivered a stunning comeback drive at Rally Sweden, deposing Laurent Pellier late on Sunday to take his maiden FIA Junior WRC victory. Creighton experienced a devastating blow on Saturday's penultimate leg, as after building up a sizable lead in the Ford Fiesta Rally 3 category, he dropped over a minute when his car's bonnet flew up mid-stage, heading into Sunday's finale with 19.7 seconds and with only 3 stages left. He pressed on regardless and was shocked to realize he'd reduced that deficit to just 6.1 seconds. Creighton passed his French rival to carry a 2.7 second advantage into the Wolf Power Stage. Pellier had the edge in the finals, but his efforts were in vain as Creighton remained ahead to clinch victory by just 0.6 seconds. The Kenyan driver Hamza Anwar and his co-driver Ednan Dean finished 7th. Since it was their first time, we hope next time they will do better. And on our recap segment, we'll show you the highlights of the Kenya Motorsport Federation Championships Award 2022. Kenya Motorsport Federation feted its championship winners during the 2022 Annual Awards Gala that was held at Kasarani Stadium on January 28, 2023. Two-wheel drive category, Leonardo Variz and Kigo Karevi. Group S class, Kush Patel and Mudasa Chaudhry. Group N, Jasmeet Chana and Ravi Chana. And the recipient of the Kenya National Rally Championships title,
It was won by Karan Patel and Tosif Khan. We also held the ASN President's Special Award. Rosfield was the 2022 car and overall champion of Raid Rally. Anwar Sidi was the award-winning motorsport photographer. Gurvi Babra was the first clerk of the Safari Rally after 19 years. Team Jesop has navigated top championships, has supported young people to join the sport. Carl Tundo, he won Safari Rally 5 times, founded Rallycross with Team Jesop, and also won multiple Kenya National Rally Championships.
Tonight, I present to you the Motorsportsman of the Year, Karan Patel.
That's how glamorous the event was. We're looking forward for a bigger and better event next year. And in our car profile segment, we'll feature the Ford Fiesta Rally 3 that was used by Hamza Anwar in the Rally Sweden.
Car profile, Ford Fiesta Rally 3. The cost-effective four-wheel drive Fiesta Rally 3 was designed and developed in M-Sport Poland state-of-the-art facility in Krakow, Poland. The EcoBoost-powered Rally 3 marks a new era for junior WRC. It's a new category of rally car created to provide a more accessible and affordable first step on the four-wheel drive ladder. Weighing in at 1,210 kgs, the Fiesta Rally 3 is powered by a 1.5-liter EcoBoost engine delivering wheel power. It provides a power output of 215 bhp and 400 nm of torque through a 5-speed sequential gearbox. It has a top speed of 185 km per hour and reaches 100 km per hour in 5 seconds.
So that's how we call it a wrap here on the MotorWeek Show. I've been your host, Juma Sheila. Be sure to join me next time here on Kelele TV. Before I leave, here are some of the exciting jumps of the previous events.